Hi, it alls! Welcome back. And if you're new, hello, my name is Jessie, and today we're going to react to the music video for Olivia Rodrigo, Good For You. I reacted to both Driver's License and Deja Vu. I only have Driver's License on my YouTube. Deja Vu, I could not get to stick. I kept getting blocked and it kept getting copywritten. So I think I'm just gonna put it on my Patreon because in order to get it posted, I would have to make cuts in between, and I don't know. So for now, it's going to be put on my Patreon, which leads me into saying thank you, Roz, for this Patreon request. I hope I am saying the name right, R-O-Z-E. Thank you, Roz. I love that they picked this because I actually have been meaning to watch it. I just haven't had the time to. So now I'm going to sit down and we are all going to watch it together. But before we jump in, don't forget to throw a like up or a dislike if you do or do not like what you see. But comment down below and let me know why. Subscribe if you have not yet. We do fun things here. Ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell to be notified if I want to upload new videos, and don't forget to check the link down in the description for my Patreon. Bottom tier is $5 a month, that's $1.25 a week, and it has all of my unedited reactions of everything that I do on YouTube in addition to more. So go check it out, but without further ado, this is my official reaction to Olivia Rodrigo, Good For You. Really, really liked the first two videos. I thought she had awesome videos, so I'm excited for this. Gotta turn this up, it's a music video.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl.
Happy, I like it. Oh, that is not like Olivia.
For you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that, screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do.
Oh, she's getting like punkier. I like it. I love this. This is good. So good. I love the white cheddar popcorn.
Maybe I'm too emotional, but your apathy is like a wound in soul. Maybe I'm too emotional.
She's giving me Haley from Paramore vibes.
Maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Or maybe you never get it all. Good for you, you look happy and healthy. Not me, if you ever cared to ask. Good for you, you're doing great out there without me, baby. Like a damn sociopath. I've lost my mind, I've spent the night.
I like this. Burn it all down, Olivia.
For you, I guess you moved on really easily.
Ooh. Is this a siren? That was awesome. I love that. I feel like I said this in Driver's License. I may have actually said it in Deja Vu. So I don't know if you've seen what I said yet or not. But anyway, I love a good music video. I love people that care about music videos, artists that actually put work into telling a story and making it like a little mini movie for us to watch. Because, hey, if I love your song, there's a movie about it already going on in my head. So I want to see what yours is like. And I just love the fact that her three hit singles now have had awesome freaking music videos. I love this girl. She is such an awesome, amazing, talented woman. She can dance, she can sing, she can act. Her acting in High School Musical, the musical, the series, which I am reacting to, check it out if you'd like. It is so good. She is point on point with Nene. Like, she is Nene. I don't think I could see anybody else playing that part. And when she's playing these parts in these music videos, her facial expressions, the way she's smiling so sweet and innocent and then looks so devilish and scary, and oh my gosh, she's just so strong in everything she does. So I loved it. I thought it was a really, really good music video. I thought it was a really, really good song. If I have to pick, see, I don't even think I could pick. I was going to say if I have to pick which one my favorite would be, but the three songs are so unique in their own ways. I mean, Driver's License is that like power ballad that you want to listen to and cry on the floor when you get broken up with, or you break up with someone, or whatever it may be. And Deja Vu is that like sassy little like, I want to get back at you for shit kind of song, but I'm going to be cute and sweet and the non-confrontational type when I do it. And now Good For You is like, fuck yourself. I just love it. Every single one has their own little unique twist to it. And I think it's just, it's awesome that she has so much diversity in the songs too. The first one again was like a slow guitar ballad. And then the Deja Vu was like a little poppier and sweet. And now this one's like punk with the guitar. And I'm telling you, Haley vibes from Paramore right here. It's just, wow, she is going places. This girl is going to do so many amazing things far beyond what she has already done. I loved it. Thank you, Roz, for picking this out. That was a great choice. Everyone throw a like up or a dislike if you do or do not like what you see, but comment down below and let me know why. Subscribe if you have not yet. We do fun things here. Ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell to be notified when I upload videos. And don't forget to check the link down in the description for my Patreon. It is $5 a month. That's $1.25 a week. It has all of my unedited reactions of everything that I do on YouTube, in addition to more, so go check it out. So long, everyone. Try to make someone smile today. You never know when you might need it next. Bye.